Since we are operating higher up and reach better wind resources, more sites will be viable for wind energy production than with conventional wind turbines.